Since our foundation in 1991, World Help has been dedicated to doing something every day that will outlive us and last forever. We do this by meeting need. Over the years, we've encountered thousands of children who have been orphaned by the AIDS pandemic. We've seen starvation and severe malnutrition, village after village with no clean water. We've been on the front lines of natural disaster and witnessed firsthand the heartbreaking reality of true need. The things we have seen and the people we have helped shape our purpose for existence and our method of action. We believe that people not only need help for today, but without a doubt, they need hope for tomorrow. Many focus only on physical need, others only on spiritual. But we feel it's not one or the other, but an equal importance on both. We can provide food, water, and medicine for a village that will help them survive. But what about the development of a spiritual community that will thrive? What about helping them understand that they are a creation of God and that they were created to have a relationship with Him? And while it is true that we have seen lives changed and needs met, authentic spiritual transformation has been realized only when the message of Christ is received and lived out. And that is why we are committed to seeing new churches established. A new way we are cultivating this is through Project One for One. Put simply, Project One for One is a missional plan designed to plant churches, bringing spiritual transformation to villages and communities around the world. One for One builds on the success of World Help's missional engagement through partnership and takes this approach to the next level. It focuses not only on the spiritual needs of a village or community, but on the physical needs as well. It's simple, it's intentional, and it delivers help and hope to thousands of hurting people in the least reached areas of the world. Project One for One begins with national partners who are native to a specific region or area of need. Local leaders can go where we can't. They know the language, they know the culture, they can bypass the barriers that you and I would face. Many times they meet with opposition from competing worldviews, and in some places, they even endure extreme persecution. However, these missional messengers understand what it means to follow Christ, and they have a desire to see their culture worship Him. More than anything, they love God and they love their people. Each one-for-one gift will train and resource a messenger to establish a house church in a community where none exists. $1,000 for one church, one for one. Through training, these frontline leaders learn what it means to live missionally, how to effectively deliver a message of grace and truth, and how to establish new faith communities. Through resourcing, they receive the essential tools to assist them in their efforts. Bibles, printed literature, audio and video resources, transportation, and more, all are vital to their mission. But the most unique thing about One for One is its approach. When your gift is combined with the resources of World Help's global network of humanitarian aid and child advocacy programs, messengers go with hope and practical help to meet the felt needs of a community. Polluted water, preventable disease, extreme poverty, these are the realities that people face every day. By helping meet these needs, messengers earn the right to begin a Christ-filled conversation of forgiveness and restoration. This conversation can take many forms, and each messenger is equipped to understand which one is uniquely suited for each village. Many times, the messenger will find the most receptive person in the village and begin a church in his home. Over time, relationships form, the house church grows. One by one, people understand the true meaning of love and community, and authentic transformation begins. Project One for One is for people who want to make a difference in our world, advocates of faith and action. We want to impact 100,000 villages and communities around the world over the next 10 years. To date, World Help partners have already established more than 40,000 churches. But we know more can be done, and we want you to be involved. There are three things we are asking you to do. One, give $1,000 to help reach one village. Two, pray. And three, tell others about Project One for One. As we go, our website will keep you updated. Wells being dug, people being fed, new churches started, lives being changed, and villages transformed. Visit worldhelp.net today. Get involved.